the surge. It's a product of the old think tank. Previous administrations may have tried them, but all their ideas stank. So we sat right down at the drawing board, and we hatched ourselves a brand new plan. It's elegant, it's neat, to discuss it is a treat. We're on side with this to a man. And we've decided to cancel Christmas. Instead we'll have another day of work. And we know that you'll comply, cause operators are standing by to receive reports of those of us who shirk. As we've decided to cancel Christmas, the economic sense of this is clear. Every dollar we donate to it will help to shrink the deficit until the deficit will disappear. All our bankers agree that if we tap the spending spree, we'd virtually be debt free. So we've decided to cancel Christmas, and we passed it into law this very day. Yes, we need our muscle and pudding, we need your tree lights. It's your patriotic duty to help put things to rights. So package up the presents, the ribbons and the bows, the rings for the fingers and the bells for the toes, and deliver them to the depot. The numbers on your screen. Look, we're not doing this to be cringy, we're not doing this to be mean. Just think of it as the greatest Christmas of giving there's ever been. When we were elected, we promised Christmas every day, and now we're keeping our promise in the only possible way. And we've decided to cancel Christmas, so get packing now and send your Christmas in!
About the notion.